competition that's been going all summer long. Tonight we'll get to see 11 finalists, and they'll be competing for almost 7...